Bailey Bunn will be next to go for Kentucky on the beam. De Guzman, a 9.775.
Triple series for Kentucky.
Nice.
Not quite showing that complete split on either of those two jumps. That is a special requirement on balance beam. And in order to show it and the judges to see it, you really have to go to an oversplit so that we see that full 180 degree, but a solid routine. Just